Welcome back to Simba's. And on this episode of Simba's, we are going to play the household that we just built on Saturday night. Now, on Saturday's episode, I said we were going to impregnate this household, and I think we're going to wait for that. But we'll get to that eventually, I'm sure we will. That's why I put them in a big house to begin with, because it's only a husband and wife. At any rate, we're gonna do that, and by the way, actually, it is unseasonably warm here, so if I have to get up to get a drink of, to get a drink of any kind, I'll be right back in there, but hang in there. It is just so unseasonably warm here that I just cannot help that. And on top of that, I will not be streaming on Tuesday night. I might stream tomorrow night. I definitely won't be Tuesday night. Hey, let's do one thing. I think we are going to impregnate this household. We just won't hurry it along. What was that last one? Okay, we have tried it. Now let's see if it worked. It did, so we got some coming. So let's pause this here. And maybe in our next episode, we may force that through. We'll be right back. We are back. Thank you. We opted for a boy and a girl for this first pregnancy, and we're going to do it again after this one's done, after this one is complete, and go for three more. For the record, we're going to go for two boys and a girl, two more boys and a girl, and another girl, that is. So it's going to be a total of three boys, two girls. Last year, I did make this very household, or excuse me, not this household, this very house, an actual dorm spot. People could stay here. And do their studies here. But to do that, you had to bring your own computer, etc. So I kind of stopped that practice. I really stopped that practice. And by the way, the game did change. We have a mod installed that offers a more realistic childbirth. That makes it a lot more sinister when the children in this case are born. We'll see how that goes once the time comes, if we get to it. I'm sure we will, though. I want to get to it before it's too late. by it's too late, I mean, with me having to do, with it being Sunday and Tuesday being a no-show and thus only having one other day before Wednesday, I mean, it could be, I mean, the game won't go away, that's for sure. I just won't be able to play it. And you see the blood type there, that's also new. Courtesy of a mod. Of a mod. That I installed. I mean, I got plenty of them. What was I doing before all this? I was watching Aubrey Scott's first 10 playings of Millionaire. Second edition, a game I used to own. And once this goes live, you'll see my own thing. You'll see my own kind of, you'll see my own introduction. That's new. And it was courtesy of him. Because when he did, it's through IVIPID, IVIPID.com. You get all the, you have all these options. Some of them are real interesting. I mean, they mock 20th Century Fox, excuse me. That's the one he did. I mocked Columbia Pictures. There's also a mockery of, oh, what's that other one? There's another good one that's available. Miramax, that's what it is. Yeah, Miramax Pictures. And the list goes on. And you download those and you hold on to those. And by the way, one thing I was questioning, the resolution of that is so poor that I have a couple of them. But the fact is, if you, the only ones that are better, you can't see the, I mean, it hides the IVIPID, created by IVIPID. So what I might do is I might use them interchangeably. One of them is even, pardon my tongue tying, in standard definition. I wanted standard def, one with a really good, with in full high def, and that's 1920x1080. That matches the resolution of this machine. And the one that I was given was 270, 480 by 270. And that's only 30, pixels per inch, 30 DPI. That's ridiculous. Hi, Miss Libby.
The boys are playing, Bob.
The heck?
Supino Rosco? Poochie Peachy?
Bethate Shamagra? Grinoi Floyby? Snubara? Dupe Natimphi? Watanini Chop? Subau Havery? Umfront Nibahana?
I think after the first hour of play, we may move that forward from whatever trimester that Martha's in. Into labor. Oh, she's tired. Libby's tired now. She wore herself out by running around.
Levitate Bors. Sistun Turib. Bifidow. Bomkara Sambisi. Klimph. Waga Fruge. Warba Quest. Pandoli Usinet. Smishi Yifana. Washa Zabris. Baribi Downse. Chongubi. Shabashu Kanumi.
Freaky yips,
Anyadabel. Biba Desu. Stibu Pleba.
So Chinna Zeke. Yid Dubza. Boy Beam. Elsa Ripsadu. Imprepin.
Oh! Rekalulu Saquinario. Pandalay. Blinzane Nurska. Befete Belka. Venu. Oh.
Sheems de Belfin. Turinga. Crips and Does.
And that will actually, that second one, that second pregnancy that will take place, or that I'm planning to have take place later in the week, that will fill this household up. Because I mentioned that I'm going to have, that it'll be three, bringing home three. Or two lives.
Happy's Fleemon Shusha, Wayne.
Cheshire, Binkapa Baru, Puma, Samso Mog, Bongi,
Hipka Flu,
Karina,
Schloof,
Neepsta, Bonti, Washinoi Lonkas, Puna Ray,
hello, Puna Hugs.
Braza, huh? Yes.
Agonal.
You're fun on a stick. Part of the kit left in me, as is this. You know, everyone has to have a little bit of kit left in them, because if you have none, then what good is it? What good is life without a little bit of fun left in it? Life would be boring. So you have to have a little bit of fun left in you, no matter what you do. I'm sure that's what Aubrey does, I'm sure that's what... Dion does, Dion Flood. Both play games that I once owned. That I once owned copies of. And broadcast them online, or on YouTube. Just like I'm doing here. Well, this isn't going directly to YouTube, but it's going to be transferred to YouTube. Through Filmora. What I do is I play the game, and then I record it with either Xbox Game Bar, that's what's working now, or sometimes I'll film it with Bandicam, but if you do it by Bandicam, you have to change it to game mode. Then, at the end of that session, I take the footage, and I upload that with the then I go into Filmora, that is, then I put in the intro I put in with Ivypid, that is. Then my intro, showing the title of the broadcast. Then the broadcast itself, then my end card. I line all that up. And then, when all is said and done, I put in two of my previous broadcasts. Into that end card, and put a subscribe button. And remember to do just that, like and subscribe at youtube.com/Simbuzz, SIMBUZZ.
synapse. Uh-huh.
Libby. I think we're going to name our kids Brian and Phoebe. That's Brian and Phoebe. That was a 2-hour special.
Nimenu, Corsoi. Drupay. Shabini. Woon Fik Shyama. Wamba Boy Sakwinario. Sue Bao Gownim. Yadavak. Grinea. Gorsoy. Nimenu Freeva. Arvini. Busharp Kumiao.
Wadistabe. Kinabo. Boy Beam.
Or maybe Brian and Courtney. I don't know what I'm going to do with his names. We'll see. It's all about decision. It's all last minute decision. Things could change. There's a million different roads I can go down. But once the baby is born, we will decide on a name. and Caitlin. We have Brian Strait. We'll make a decision. No doubt about it. It's called losing a thought. It's where you're going to execute the thought right away.
Shamala Borsai, Flazzle Vilpa, Shalbo Bempi Wants.
Oh,
Avenue Smishy, Rudy. Sensibi Kinnikil, Swarspa, Ubalena, oh, this annoys Sinizo.
Thank you.
It was Phoebe. Brian and Phoebe. We are past the hour, but we're so close to that third trimester. I think we're going to wait that third trimester out. I should say we are the second trimester. Instead of the third trimester, it goes straight in. Well, we will have to be in third for a little bit, but we're gonna skip a bulk of it over. To be wearing herself out again.
Thank you.
No. Okay, we are going to the hospital to have these kids.
Descos? Huh? Worm of pooping.
Deusica.
So?
Yes, Shishimi.
Ah.
Remains of a norm.
Yubby.
Do no want new boo.
Jinseba? Karoo.
Gasha Krimbo. Oh, chew. Don't say Isra. Lorn. Oh.
On the blot?
Shinosa.
Yes.
And that is where we will leave it. Thanks for watching. Hope to see you next time.